What if every symmetry in the universe secretly hides a law of conservation? That simple idea, proposed by mathematician Emmy Noether in 1915, quietly rewrote the foundation of physics. It tells us why energy never disappears, why momentum stays constant, and why the laws of nature look the same no matter where you are or when you exist. Noether's theorem isn't just elegant mathematics, it's the reason the universe makes sense. In the early 1900s, physics was in chaos. Einstein had just published his theory of general relativity, showing that space and time weren't fixed. They could stretch, warp, and twist. But this raised a terrifying question. If space-time itself changes, how can you even define energy conservation? The equations of relativity didn't seem to guarantee that energy stayed constant anymore. Einstein knew this was a problem, and he turned to Emmy Noether, one of the most brilliant mathematical minds of her time, to solve it. Her answer would not only save relativity, it would unify all of physics under one profound idea. To understand Noether's insight, let's talk about symmetry. When we think of symmetry, we imagine shapes, a butterfly's wings, or a snowflake. But in physics, symmetry means something deeper. If the laws of physics stay the same when you make a change, that's a symmetry. If you move an experiment to another location and the results are the same, that's spatial symmetry. If you repeat it tomorrow and get the same outcome, that's time symmetry. If you rotate your setup and nothing changes, that's rotational symmetry. Noether realized that each of these symmetries implies a conserved quantity. This wasn't a coincidence. It was mathematically inevitable. Here's Noether's theorem in its purest form. Every differentiable symmetry of the laws of physics corresponds to a conserved quantity. Time symmetry results in energy conservation. Space symmetry provides momentum conservation. And rotational symmetry yields angular momentum conservation. These aren't random coincidences. They're two sides of the same coin. If the laws of nature didn't look the same tomorrow, energy wouldn't be conserved. If physics changed from place to place, momentum would no longer be constant. The reason you can throw a baseball and predict where it'll land is because of a 100-year-old insight by Emmy Noether. Noether's theorem didn't just patch Einstein's equations, it redefined physics. It became the blueprint for every modern theory since. In quantum field theory, every symmetry corresponds to a conserved particle. The symmetry of electric charge leads to electromagnetic conservation. That's why electrons don't just vanish. The symmetry of phase rotation gives us charge conservation, central to quantum electrodynamics. And in particle physics, entire fields like the Standard Model are built on Noether's ideas. Using something called gauge symmetry to explain forces like electromagnetism and the strong and weak nuclear forces. In short, without Noether, modern physics wouldn't exist. And yet, for decades, Emmy Noether didn't receive the recognition she deserved. She worked in an era when women were often barred from teaching or publishing under their own names. Einstein himself called her the most significant mathematical genius produced since the higher education of women began. Her theorem wasn't just an equation, it was a new way to see the universe. That symmetry and conservation are not separate ideas, they are the same truth, expressed in two languages. Noether's insight continues to shape cutting-edge physics today. When scientists search for new fundamental forces, they start by asking, what symmetry might this reveal? When cosmologists explore why the universe has more matter than antimatter, or why dark matter doesn't decay, they're looking for broken symmetries that hide new conservation laws. Even string theory and quantum gravity depend on the principle that symmetry builds reality. So, next time you see the word conservation of energy, remember, that's not just a rule of thumb. It's a mathematical consequence of the deep symmetry of the cosmos discovered by a brilliant mind who changed physics forever. The universe isn't random, it's symmetrical, elegant, and interconnected. If you enjoyed this type of content, subscribe and comment below which part you found the most fascinating.